Our 2019 paper 2 question number 12, we are told the table below shows income tax rate in a certain year. So monthly income in Kenyan shillings, tax rate in each shillings percent. So from 0 to 10,164, you paid at the rate of 10%. 10,165 to 19,740, you pay at the rate of 15%, like that, up to that 8,893 and above, you pay at the rate of 30%. In that year, Mawera earned a salary of 41,000 Kenyan shillings per month. Calculate Mawera's income tax per month, given that monthly tax relief is 1,162. So here, since we have been given the tax rate table, then we say we'll take 10,164. In that bracket, we will multiply by 10%, which is the same as 0.1, and this is going to give you 1,016.40. That is in shillings. So that is the first bracket. Then from there, we will subtract that is 19,740. We subtract 10,164, and when you subtract that, you get it is 9,576. So we take that 9,576. You multiply by the rate there is 15%, so it is 0.15 is equals to, when you multiply that, you get 1,436.40. If you subtract again, that is, you subtract 29,316. You subtract 19,740, you get this is 6, this is 11 minus 4, that gives you 7, then this is 12 minus you get 5, and this is 18 minus 9 is 9, so you get that same rate. So you get the second one. So we get 9,576 multiplied by 0.20. This gives us 1,915.20. Remember, we will need to subtract so here we have 41,000. We first of all subtract. We subtract the first rate, which is 10,164. So that gives us this is 6, and that is 6. This is 3. This is 8, and this is 0, and this is 3. That is the first bracket we have worked on. This then we say that the same 836. We subtract the second bracket, that is 9,576. We'll be able to get 21,260. That is the second bracket. Then we 21,260. We subtract the third bracket, which is 9,576, you'll be able to get 11,684. That is that. So 11,684, it is still more than 9,576. So we put the 9,576, you multiply. The next bracket is at 25%, which is the same as 0.25. And when you multiply that, you get this is 23.94.00. We subtract that from 11.6684, so we subtract 95.76, so this is equals to, when you subtract that you get 8, you get 0, you get 1, you get 2. Now what is remaining is less than 9576, so we say now it is 2108, you multiply by 30%, which is the same as 0.3, so this will give you 632.40, and when you get the total, then you should get 7394.40. You subtract the relief, less relief. Relief is 1162, and this will give you 6232.40. So that is the tax that Mawira will have paid that particular month, and that is how you work out such kind of questions. If you want more practice, you can go to Commercial Arithmetics in Form 3. So thank you for watching.